God damn it, I was talking to myself. Hello there, everybody, how's it going? After the Gungon, let's do this. Everything should be fixed by now. I've been playing this a bit, so I'm still a little rusty, but I think I'll do good. I hope I do. But, yeah. Hope everybody's weekend went pretty good, and now what did I have? Oh yeah, this was a run that I wasn't really doing too amazing with. Oh whatever, I'll finish it anyways. M1911 armor. Nothing. Gotta hate the underbots. Cool. Well, I just got challenge done. Oh yeah, I forgot this is really a really bad run. I just haven't been doing good at all. Oh yeah, that should have killed that dude already. Also too, I am playing this on Xbox One because it came out of Xbox One. Ooh, look at that, okay. So I do need to survive, there's still stuff in here. Now all I can do is nothing. Wanna get that thing. I've actually never seen that before. Oh shit. Great, my batteries are dying. There we go. Alright, I'm back. So yeah, now I got my batteries and I'm ready to go. There we go. Alright. They would have to fucking send one of these to do that. I hate those fucking dudes so bad. Just to save that person myself. Please let me leave you. Oh my god, there we go. Thank you. Okay, I don't understand what the fuck that means. Looks like wingdings. Oh, saved it at least. But I didn't understand what that thing said. Thank you. they have health in there? I don't remember them having health, but... Blunderbust isn't bad, but it's not amazing. Like, the only good thing about the Blunderbust is that it, like, ricochets off walls, and that's what I kinda hate about it. And I hate that it's a charge shot. Like, any gun on this game that's charge shot, like, god damn it. It isn't bad, but it's not good. Like, I hate getting charge shotguns. Like, I forget what a good shotgun was, but it was this, like, automatic, like, pulse shotgun. But that was the one that I liked. I used that just going around the first area. But, I don't know. Just that gun isn't too great. That blunderbuss. I have, like, the hardest time, like, killing the first boss with the blunderbuss. Just because it was kind of bad, like, the first boss was just able to outshoot me. Should have went back to the beach, but... I'm an idiot, and that's my fault. Excuse me. Also, too, I gave up using the marine, because I honestly just kind of prefer this speed a bit, because I love having a like paper clip to like break stuff with them. Even though it has like a slim chance of working, it's still better than having no chance of working. God damn it, I'm doing so bad now that I'm recording. I love that. Like, whenever I play a game, it's like I just do really shitty while I record. Nice. Thank you, game. Thanks for dropping me that. Okay, so now there's the boss. I do want to go around and grab everything, because that's always just a good thing to do on here, just run around and grab everything. So I got a heart and I got... Cool. So whenever I kill somebody, I can get ammo and one kill. Interesting. I lag's just killing me. That's another thing I hate about games that are brought over from, from PlayStation. Like, a lot of them aren't honestly that optimized. And, And also, too, some people might ask, why are you doing this on Xbox? It's because, I really like Devolver Digital, and, I enjoy having the games on every console. Or every console that I can get them on. I need 30, 26... I can't do anything. I am broke right now on here. That Nautilus is insane, because I don't play my PlayStation. It's like, I honestly don't play. I honestly don't, like, get on there too much, so I don't really play it that much. Also, too, when I saw it on here, I was just like, why not just pick it up? Because it's like, I'm probably gonna play it a lot more on here. Plus, I'm also, letting my one buddy use my PS4 account. Also, too, sorry I've been gone, everybody. This past week to couple weeks have been pretty shitty, so... And I broke that lock. Amazing. I lost everyone again. But that's a thing, that's random number generator for you. Yeah, I don't know. It's just been kind of a shitty weekend. Shitty week to weekend. Just a lot of shit's happened, and... this hasn't really been too good of a time. I can take them out with having a crazy good gun. I'm not really feeling my best today with this game also. But either way, I still wanted to get something out. And I'm honestly probably gonna record me talking to those other people, because I think that's how you get bullet companion. Is like killing a bunch of bullet people, and then what was it? Yeah, you kill a bunch of bullet people, then what you do is, talk to this bullet dude with a cape on, I think. I could be wrong, but... Alright, well, let's talk to them now. Hey there. Looks like you finished. Couldn't have done it better myself. Mighty hunting, my friend. But the hunt goes on. Okay. Cool. Oh, so these dudes just dropped me floor coins. Is that it? Cool. Okay, so now I gotta kill slime people. Well, now. That's an interesting, shit. Well, I guess that's time. Well, in the next episode of this, I'll be hunting more of those slime people. So, oh, I can buy them both. Okay, so I bought Gamma Ray, and I bought this. There we go. Okay, but either way, thank you all for watching, subscribe, and become a friend today, and I'll see